In Canada, one in four children starting school is not set up for success. But it doesn't have to be this way, and you can play a key role by letting families know what you know. Young children who live in language-rich environments in their first years of life are more likely to arrive at school ready to learn and thrive. Children who are lovingly surrounded by words when they are very little tend to do better in school from the beginning. For others, it can be hard to catch up. Part of this may be linked to how their brain architecture developed when they were very small. The first 12 months of a child's life is a sensitive period for brain development. This is when the brain rapidly develops the neural pathways that are the foundation for vision, hearing, language, and memory. By the time a child heads to school, the pathways that are used over and over are strengthened and become permanent. Pathways that aren't used much weaken or fade away. Professionals who work with young families have an opportunity to support building strong baby brains right from birth. Babies may not be able to talk, but they are always watching, listening, and learning. This will soon fuel an explosion of language. Encourage young families to talk, sing, read, cuddle, play silly games, laugh. It can be lots of fun. What's more, the evidence is in. It doesn't matter what language families speak to their little ones. What matters is that they are lovingly surrounded by words. Remember, these special moments can't be replaced by screens and devices. Building a baby's brain by using a nurturing blanket of words opens doors. It helps children do better in school, builds understanding, empathy, critical thinking, and the capacity for lifelong learning. Help spread the word. Build healthy brains. Change lives. Visit childrensliteracy.ca for resources and information.